Good morning, Ms. Yogis and partners. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to design your yoga studio's logo. I'm Carolina, a local logo designer, animator, and student at the One Academy. In this presentation, I will cover four parts. Part one, your goals. Part two, the logo and process. Part three, mock-ups. And finally, final confirmation. Without further ado, let us begin. Before we begin, allow me to brief you through the main essence of yoga. Yoga is all about spirituality and devotional practices to the gods that aims to improve one's lifestyle. Therefore, I propose to you, Yogis Yoga. Coincidentally, Yogesa in the Sanskrit word means master of yoga, while the initials YY sounds very fitting. Let us move on to the logo and process. Today, I'll be presenting three concepts and three designs to choose from, each logo being inspired by three different yoga poses. I will be showing you the logos in color and in black and white. The main colors that I chose revolves around purple, reflecting spirituality, creativity, and the seventh crown chakra, while the color orange symbolizes warmth and enthusiasm in your company. Let's take a look at the first logo. This logo was inspired by the handstand split pose with a soft yet defining word. The silhouette of the pose looks like a Y while the pose itself activates the seventh chakra. The colors used are plum, which is an exquisite color to reflect exquisite services provided by your company, and also orange that shows your company is friendly and inviting. Let's take a look at the second logo. The second logo is formed using a tree pose and a lotus flower. This logo is more feminine and graceful, while the logo itself is a symbol of the Sahasrara chakra, also known as the seventh chakra. The colors used are different shades of purple to produce a mix of luxury and tranquility. And finally, the third logo. This logo is based off the Y pose, with the letter O decorated as an accent design. This logo shows that your company is sporty and energetic, along with the letter O designed to look like the number 10. This shows that your company provides services worth a perfect 10. The colors used are orange, an enthusiastic and confident color, as well as black, which emulates boldness. Apart from the logos, I've also created some mock-ups. Check it out! After your final confirmation, I will send over the logos in PNG, JPEG, and AI for your further use, an accurate Pantone color, and finally, a complimentary logo animation for your use in social media marketing. And that's it! If you have any further inquiries, please do not hesitate to contact me through email or via WhatsApp. Thank you for listening to my presentation, and I look forward to hearing from you soon.